Hello, baby. Today, I will tell you a story. You know what time it is? Now it's 3 a.m. in the morning, and then you're still awake. So I will tell you a story. Two girls, okay? The yellow girls and the brown girls, okay? So one day, a yellow girl was crossing this bridge. This is a bridge. And in the middle of the bridge, he met another girl, the brown one. So, you know, there was no room for them to pass each other. And the brown girl said, "Go back! There is no room for both of us. Why should I go back?" The yellow girl answered, "Better you must go back. You must go back, because I'm stronger than you." "You are not stronger than me," the yellow girl answered. "We will see about that." And you know, the yellow girl put down his horn to fight. This is his horn, you see? Very sharp, very soft, right? "Stop," the brown girl answered. "If we fight, we shall both fall into the river and be drowned, and instead I have a plan. I shall lie down and you may walk over me." Then the white one lay down on the bridge and the yellow girl walked highly over him. So they crossed the bridge comfortably and went on their way. Okay? So you see this? The yellow goat and the brown goat. They saw each other in the middle of the bridge. And then, at the first time, they were about to fight each other because they all want to cross the bridge. But no one wanted to go back. And then, the brown goat had an idea that he would lay down on the bridge, and then the yellow one would walk over the brown goat. Okay, you see this? Were they wise? Yes, they were very wise. They had a good idea, and then two of them went on their ways, right? You understand? You agree with me? You agree?